And this one's going straight towards that water.
Yeah, this slide doesn't look too much better than the last one, unfortunately. Ooh, and that was very close.
And about 4 feet from the cup.
And that will be for bogey.
And after that hole, one under for the day. And now teeing off on the par five.
And I can't see him being too pleased about that.
And this putt is for birdie.
Ooh, that was very close.
And this putt is for par.
And that putt will drop. And as he finishes up on the ninth here, Luke, he's found himself in a pretty favorable position.
Oh, it's always great having the lead, John, but this player doesn't want to switch off because there's going to be a bunch of players wanting to come at them if they're trying to win the championship.
Thanks, Luke. We'll talk to you on the 18th. Thank you.
This one could be either way, folks. I'm not sure if it's going to be safe or not. And this next shot coming from above the hole. Going with the 9-iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. This one's about 9 feet away. Just misses. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And that also means he is in first place on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 11th hole. Going with the 9-iron here. Looks like this is going a bit long. And I think he'll like that. And this putt's for birdie. And just missing. And for the par. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. This one's looking pretty good. I think this one's going bunker, guaranteed. And from 25 feet. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. 5 feet to go here. Nice putt. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now the 13th hole. This is looking fairway bound. But in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. And he can't be very pleased with himself after that. Really nice shot out of the sand. I'm thinking par is going to be next. And that putt will drop for par. And after that hole, he will stay right where he is on the leaderboard. And now the 14th hole. And about 155 yards out. Pulling it out from the fairway. That was a joy to watch. And he's gonna stay right there where he was on the leaderboard. No change in the ranking. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.